When T'Challa took the heart-shaped herb for the first time and met his father, he woke up from a grave, and everything was dark around him, showing the dark secrets that T'Chaka hid from his son. But when he took the herb for the second time and met with his ancestors, he was standing and everything was light, showing that he was prepared to confront his ancestors about their lies.